What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay? No! Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
No! He'll kill us both! We have to go!
I said no! Oh my God. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here.
If we could just get through this wall.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them. Come on. It'll hold. There. That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name? Father!
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it! Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much. Just don't get it. This place has gone mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Visited them all.
Hmm.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Midnight moon rises on black wings. We await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
When you're whining, we're almost there.
Where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to Louisa's house near the fields.